Hello everyone, welcome to Geeker Mag. Sometimes while trying to uninstall Riot Client from Windows 11 or Windows 10 PC, a dialog box with error message appears that reads Windows cannot find Riot Client services in the Riot Client folder in C drive. And if you landed on this video, then it is possible that you are also facing the same issue. Fortunately, there is a quick workaround using which you can fix this issue, and in this video I am going to show you how to do that. But before we move forward, if you find this video useful in any way, please consider subscribing to the channel, as this encourages me in creating more similar videos. So what you need to do is open File Explorer, then open C drive, open Riot Games folder, and then open Riot Games folder again. Inside this folder, there should be a file named riotclientservices.exe.old. Simply remove the .old from the file by renaming it. After that, close the File Explorer. Now exit the Riot Client from the system tray. After doing this, before you start uninstalling the Riot Client, make sure to uninstall the game that you have installed using Riot Client. It should be Valorant or League of Legends. In case you won't uninstall the game, then you won't be able to uninstall the Riot Client and see this error message. So once you have uninstalled the particular game, try to uninstall the Riot Client this time. Now you should be able to uninstall the Riot Client without any error message. So that's all about this video. If you find this video useful, don't forget to like this video and subscribe the channel to get notifications about more similar videos. Thanks for watching.